There's this cool project called wordcloud, which turns a TXT file into an image. And the word size depends on how many times it's been said. And it can spit out some really cool images. But I wonder, what if I turned a Twitch streamer's chat into such an image? So I made a script to scrape Twitch chats, and here's how it went. I wrote a script using tmi.js, which allows me to interact with the Twitch chat without authentication. The script will open a few streams and record every message sent in the chat, and then the script will fetch new messages and sort them. When I think there are enough messages, I type :q and the streamer's name, and it will spit out the txt file with all the messages collected. In my opinion, around 50k messages should be fine. But hey, we're talking about programming here. Of course, it took me 5 days to make this work. I wanted to implement an auto-checker for when the streamer stopped streaming, but I didn't want to complicate, so instead I made it so you can type in the terminal :c and the streamer name, and it will tell you how many messages have been collected from their stream. I wanted to see how many messages were collected from someone, and I accidentally closed XQC's process. Then I found a bug in my code which made the script unstoppable after I decided to type :q to output someone, so we lost around 1 million messages. Nice.
Just wish he knew.
I try to find images with the best quality and delete any black in the original image, so sorry to those that had a bad output. Chains are shining, you can see me riding.